Yeah, but after that, about that painting, I really had no money. I couldn't afford food, so I basically, like, for 3 days, I lived off Monster, alcohol, fried rice, and chewy gummy Japanese candy. And one of them was green tea rice balls. It was really good.
Jackie, how's it going?
Wait, man. Good thing you called, man. I got something, man. This could be big for us.
You still got that plan you were talking about?
Yeah. You in? We can go tonight. Drop on my place and I'll tell you all about it. Oh, bring a car, okay? Mine's in the shop.
And, oh, there's a guy who sells something over here, too. He sells, like, one of those items you can put in your house. I hate fish, says Taru. But I've talked enough about anime for now. Oh wait, no. I want to talk about some new shows or new animes I saw. But let's just get this health shrine. Oh, one more for a health upgrade. Yeah, but man, I lived off, yeah, Monster, alcohol, and nothing of substance. Pretty much, I was like, oh damn. But I saw some. They always like have little showings of animes. I saw one called like Honey and Clover, or Clover and Honey. It was interesting, and I think I'm gonna have to find that online and watch it. Taxi! I tried to hire you. Oops. Man, I'm a taxi. Which way do I go? It just said go the other way. Man, that'd be messed up to take a third taxi. Oh well.
New to Hong Kong? Meeting you?
Huge Chocolate brings you a brand new chocolate bar. Made with 70% pure chocolate and 100% wow appeal. Now available in all good retailers or a supermarket near you. Huge Chocolate. Probably the best chocolate you'll ever taste.
Now, when she says chocolate, does she mean chocolate? How far away is it? Oh, only 300 meters, okay. Yeah, but Honey and Clover, it just seems so weird. But it was something new. And another one I saw was Samurai Harem, I believe. Man, not so interesting compared to Honey and Clover, but still enough, I'm gonna go watch that too. Jackie? Oh! I thought I got Jackie in the car. Guess not.
Hey, Jackie.
Let's head to Kennedy Town. I'll explain on the way.
So, what's the plan?
We're going down to the shipyard. 18K are bringing in a big shipment of jewelry. Goods from a big heist they pulled in the States. I guess they'll figure it'll be easier to sell here. I hear it's good stuff. Diamonds, rubies, could be a good payday.
Yeah, it could be. Listen, you sure you want to do this? Maybe you should take a few days off. It doesn't look so good.
I haven't been sleeping too well. Not since that thing.
Yeah?
What thing?
Every time I close my eyes, I see that guy.
Oh, the guy you blew his face off?
No, that he didn't deserve it, I guess. It's just, man, I don't know. Sometimes I wake up and I have this bad feeling. I've never had that before.
Oh, shit!
Nothing.
All right.
Let's wait till it gets dark.
Okay. You think darkness is your ally?
Here, put this on. Yeah. Hey, wait. You ever think about what you're going to do after this?
After what?
All this. I mean, not exactly cut out for anything else.
Well, maybe you, but I have many talents.
You think so? I don't know, Way. I don't know if that's true.
Man, I'm like Angela from Bones. I learn a new skill every week.
The van over there by the container.
What if it's locked?
No problem. There are heavy-duty tools in the shed just over there. You get the tools, I'll scout the containers. Meet me there when you have something to cut the lock, okay?
Okay, I know I'm supposed to get something. Okay, this is too easy. I mean, the first time I played this, I tried to be stealthy. You don't need to be. Just watch. I think I climb up. Yeah, I climb the boxes, right?
First date.
What did you say?
I said, honey, nobody does it on the first date, but the first date ended when we got back to my apartment. This is the night after the first date.
Did she buy it?
Well, she was already naked, so it wasn't a hard sell.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Garbage collection.
Oh, sorry, brother. Didn't recognize you.
See, that makes it too easy. I mean, it's like almost no challenge. They believe any bullshit you say. Man, he doesn't even see me. Oh well.
Hey, who are you?
Hey, keep your voice down. I'm sneaking into that warehouse up there and you're making way too much noise. If you don't shut the hell up, I'll have to slit your fucking throat.
Oh, sorry. You won't hear me again.
See? Got you. Quattro. Cinco. Little bit of Jessica in my life. Little bit of Holly by my side. A little bit of Sarah is all I need. A little bit of me is all I see. I don't know the girls in the song, so I'm just saying, so sing along. Just say some girls, you'll be okay. Dun 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 dun, be my man. Hey. I just ruined that song, oh well. Oh, I remember this place, I think. There is one, like, Dropbox or something. Yeah, it took me forever to get that one when I went for the achievements, man. But I ain't going for it again.
Jewels are in the van over there by the container.
Okay, this thing should cut through anything. Is anyone around?
Yeah, man, a couple of 18K guys. They're not armed, though. Let's go.
Hey!
Man, I have a saw! You don't see my saw in my hand? Hey, look at my man. Do you not see this saw in my hand? Is it behind door number one?
Shit, Jack, you sure they're here?
Yes, trust me, okay? What the? Wait!
Man.
Man, go get them, Wade. Fuck them.
Get rid of you first. Well, I counted that. Oh, I'm sorry, Jackie. Let's try number four.
Damn it.
Nope.
Eh? Try the next one, man.
Uno or let's try Uno. What is behind door number uno? Or this could be the third door, actually, depending on how you want to go it.
Son of a bitch.
And then...
Try the next one, man.
Oh, no shit. There's only one left. That's no different from every other one.
Great work, man.
Oh, there it is.
We got him, man, okay.
Wait, hold on, hold on, look around.
Jackie, don't worry.
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Help me, where?
Took a long time to start this motorcycle. Wait. Okay, let's continue, whatever. Wait, which way is the... I don't think I can make this... Listen to that intense music. 18 seconds. I can catch up in 18 seconds.
Come on.
10 seconds. I can catch up in... No, I can't. Unless they... Like... Eh. Oh, well. Oh, yeah. I might not have done a chipmunk voice my last time I failed, but I only failed once, and it was really quickly, so... I might have not done that. I don't really remember.
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Help me, Wade!
Alright. Don't worry, Jack Chan, I got you!
Come on!
Jackie, I'm coming, brother.
Eat some asphalt, asshole.
Heh heh. Jackie can handle his own when it's one-on-one.
Let's go fence this stuff. It's the usual place. Fat Wallet Lamb Shop. Let's go.
Dang, what happened to the... It's on fire.
Man, I thought that was it for me.
I wouldn't leave you, Jackie.
I know. Just... Damn way.
I like this car.
No matter what happens, Jackie, I won't leave you behind. I always come back for you.
Hey, thanks, Way. I wouldn't be here without you, man. I know it. I'll always appreciate it.
I should be doing a better job getting you back.
It's just not your fault, Way. I'm, you know, thinking about a lot of things. Rethinking them, maybe. But not our friendship. The bad things that have happened, they're my responsibility. I know that.
Shit, Jack.
It's okay, Way.
Ah!
It's okay, Way. Remember that? Just keep thinking that.
Friends, man.
Friends for life. BFFs. I mean, that's why we can sleep at each other's houses and watch Pokemon forever while eating Lucky Charms. Like, totally. Oh my god. Wait! I think I passed me. Alright.
Let's do it. Follow me.
Man, I love this music. Now that was some hot music, I'm just saying.
Don't move. You're under arrest.
Where are the others?
It's just me, boys. Just me.
Andrew, you piece of shit.
Ah, damn. Oh, I love this mission, but unfortunately, I don't think I can do it because my laptop is actually okay. I'm not going to do it. Yeah, okay. But first, I'm going to stop the session and restart it, okay? So, see you guys.